Imagine sending your child to the babysitter only to find out that the babysitter had a meth lab in her home. That's what happened to one mom at this apartment complex here at 24 Dummer Street in Bath. This place had a meth lab bust back in March. Since then, she says her apartment has been cleaned and the downstairs apartment where the meth lab happened. The problem is these labs are becoming harder to find, even though they're becoming more common. We'll explain coming up tonight at 11. Reporting in Bath, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.